The Singer Simple Sewing Machine also comes with a zipper foot. Now, note really quick that there's actually two sides of the foot that you can attach it to the machine with. So to start off, for example, if I'm stitching this zipper right side down to my fabric, I'm going to want the zipper foot to be running on this side of the teeth, and then I can press it open. So you do want to make sure that you're on the center needle position, straight stitch. Make sure you're not off to the left side. Be right in the center. Make your stitch length about 2.5, maybe 3 if you are working with a little heavier fabric. Slide off your presser foot, and then I'm going to attach it to the left side of the foot. And with that, that positions the needle right where it's supposed to be, so you don't even have to guess. Lower the presser foot down onto the zipper, and the idea is that you get a nice close stitch next to the zipper teeth. So you just guide it down. Usually your patterns will tell you exactly how to get your zipper in. Now notice I'm using a really long zipper. That's my favorite thing to do, is really you don't have to have the exact length of zipper to your project. You can always use the middle part. There we go, see? And then when you come out this way, what you do is you usually press this flat so you can then come back and top stitch it. Now, normally what I would do is just take the presser foot and switch it over to the other side, and now I'm lined up nice and close. If it doesn't matter on your fabric so much that you sewed this way and top stitch this way, you can save yourself from having to turn your foot or flip it over to the other side just by coming from a different direction. Let me get my little thread out of the way here, and I kind of wrapped it around the foot. That way I know where it is when I start to sew. All right, again, pressing this or even pinning it would be an ideal option here, so then you get a nice flat finish as the top stitching will stitch right on top of here. But look how perfect your stitching will be when you have a foot that can ride right beside the zipper. So here's what we're looking at when we did that second line of stitching. We're just top stitching that right in place for a nice smooth edge. Now again, if we are finishing on the other side, usually you put your fabric down, sew with the zipper on top, so flip this over, and you can do the exact same thing on the other side of your fabric, flip it open, and your zipper will be perfectly inserted in your two fabrics.